క్లియరా మాట్లాడతారు ఇప్పుడు.
సభకి నమస్కారం. చిరంజీవి గారు, కేటీఆర్ గారు, ఇట్స్ అన్ ఆనర్ టు బీ హియర్ టుడే స్టాండింగ్ అండ్ షేరింగ్ ద సేమ్ స్టేజ్ అస్ దెమ్ అండ్ స్పీకింగ్ విత్ దెమ్ ఇన్ ఫ్రంట్ ఆఫ్ దెమ్ అండ్ హ్యావింగ్ యువర్ గ్రేస్ దిస్ వండర్ఫుల్ ఒకేజన్ ఫర్ అస్. It's a very emotional moment for me every time I come to Hyderabad and I do a Telugu film. This is my second film with DVV sir, with Danaya Garu. I can't see him right now though. Well, Danaya Garu, I hope like Bharat and Nenu, we second time is also lucky. I hope I'm still your lucky mascot in this one. Boyapatti sir, thank you so much for giving me the opportunity to do a mass heroine film. This is my first mass commercial film and I don't think there's anyone better than you in the business to be doing a film like this with. So thank you, sir, for this opportunity and for making it such an amazing journey. Ram Charan, who I call RC, our mega power star, I don't know where to begin with you. I think all I want to say is you make me a better actor every time I work with you. You push me to become a better dancer when I work with you. You're the most humble person I've worked with. The way you take care of all the technicians on set, your own team, every single person, you make everyone feel at home, and that's why you are such a mega superstar. It's been a dream working on this film with you, and I pray that you go leaps and bounds because you're outstanding, you're super talented, and I know you have an incredible fan following, and what I love most about Ram Charan is that every time anyone asks for a selfie, he's the first person to say yes. And this is what he's taught me. He said, never, never, never let your fans down, and he's never let his down. So it's really been an honor and a pleasure working with you. And to the entire team, this is a very, very big ensemble cast, as you can see. To all my co-stars who've been absolutely incredible to work with, thank you. To all the technicians, the production direction team, DSP Garu, a super rock star. This is our second film together, and he's given us an incredible album, so thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you to the South Indian audience, to the Telugu audience. I don't think there are better fans than y'all are, so thank you so much. We really hope you enjoy our film.
Thank you so much, Kiara. We know you were not facing the camera because all the handsome men are standing here and you're continuously looking this side and talking.